ring toss, everybody loves a ring toss. I'm gonna show you how to make your very own ring toss at home. Now, what you're gonna need for your rings is some paper. You can use any kind of paper, really. I use some newspaper here. You can use butcher paper, construction paper, white paper. All you need to do is roll up your paper, form it into a ring, and tape it off. You might need a little bit of tape in some places to keep it from unraveling. And then tape the two ends together in a ring. If you're using smaller bits of paper, you will obviously get smaller rings, which is a little more challenging. So you might want to combine a couple of pieces together to make a larger ring. So you can have all different sizes here. And now, I bet you're wondering, where are we gonna toss our rings? Well, I bet you have a chair in your house, right? And that's all you're gonna need, because you're gonna turn it upside down just like that so that the legs are poking up. And that is where we're gonna toss our rings. So let's see if I can get my rings onto my chair legs here. We'll start with the big one. That's gonna be the easiest, right? You can have a marker down for your little one to stand on, or let them experiment with kind of starting close and then moving a little bit further away. Okay, let's try ring number one. Toss, 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 toss. Oh, I missed. Okay, let's try another one. Let's see if I can get this one. One, two, three. Small. It's going to be a big challenge. Let's try it. One, two, three.